Some Texas Republicans are saying Governor Greg Abbott overstepped his powers when changing state election laws. And now they're asking the Texas Supreme Court to reverse those changes. That would make early voting go from 3 weeks back to two. Abbott signed the executive order all the way back in July. The order asserted providing additional time for early voting will provide Texans greater safety while voting in person. But while the lawsuit takes issue with the way the governor ordered the third week of voting, the two Republicans I spoke to today also said they wouldn't support more early voting even if a special session was called. When I asked State Representative Steve Toth and Agricultural Commissioner Sid Miller if the additional week was needed, here's what they said.
Adding a third week of early voting is a bad decision, number one. But number two, this is not a decision that's left up to the governor.
It'd be just like every other election, be no different. We'll have 2 weeks early voting.
And so you don't think there's going to be any safety issue with that?
I don't think so.
And Attorney Jared Woodfell told me today the Texas Supreme Court is asking the state to provide a response to this lawsuit by Monday, which is a good indication it's going to go forward. The Office of the Governor was not able to provide us any response as of yet. Andrew Moore, 6 News.
All right, for more information on the 2020 election, all you have to do is text the word VOTE to 254-859-5481 or visit kcentv.com.